Oh my god, the tides! Oh!
I know, right?
What happened with me? Oh shit! That's why you become fucking degenerate! That's why
you got to blame Maru, you're blaming Sam for the degeneracy, yet you just said that was the first game you bought on VR.
Why not? I'm man of culture,
man of culture! He knows what's up! Actually, hold on. Do you want to see any part of the Avatar? Hold on a second. We got all these parts of the Avatar that I haven't got to show off much. Is there any particular part that you would like to see more in detail? Like maybe the boots? Maybe the bracelet? I don't know. What am I talking about? Of course, everybody wants to see the butt. So, how about we go ahead and get a loot check out of the way, huh? So this is the Avatar. It's a Christmas bikini with some big-ass stompers over here, as you can see, and they're all, like, rubbery and leathery as well. Taking us to bed? Yeah. Hey, Chataru, do you want to come join me in bed? Maybe help me, look at the outfit better, or even take it off. there's some parts of the Avatar can show a little bit better if I'm laying down, like the boots over here. See? If the trackers stop freaking out. Also, we gotta check out what this avatar looks like with all the shiny stuff in other worlds and stuff. So we gotta do that. That's actually a really good idea because the lighting in this world is kind of bleak. Well, I don't know. It's not bright. It's not as bright as I would like it to be. But yeah. Oh my god. Okay. When I look directly at you. Okay, hold on a second, chat. You gotta see this. hold on. Don't switch avatar yet. This is what happens when I look in at Mechamaniac. The bloom from the eyes covers the entire screen. It's not like there's a small portion of it. It covers the entire fucking screen.
And then when I try to switch avatars, I myself am blinded because the avatar is always facing me.
Yeah. We've already kind of done a loot check, but I guess I could do another loot check here. More of the butt. Let's do more of the butt. There you go. That should be good enough.
Honestly. The brown eye.
Ara. But yeah, I do like the boots though. Holy shit, they came out nice. How did it look over here? Oh, look nice and shiny. Oh! Oh, hold on a second. Oh, hold on, let me turn myself this way. Oh, I like the shine. Oh, the reflections and stuff look so cool. Ah! Why did Sam get so thick? I've been thick for a while. I just wear clothes and people can't see the thickness behind the clothes. Then I can put on a Christmas Christmas bikini outfit. I'm like, hey, look at me.
I refuse to do this with a lowly.
I think this is an off-age lolly, so I think it's fine. Yeah, I think it's an off-age lolly, yeah. So it should be okay. Well, I mean, at least it could do is, like, do the pocket game. You don't have to, like, you know, do anything lewd. All this is a wholesome kiss. It's not like this straight up going like, hey, Pantsu. Oh, you prefer butt instead? Hey.
Oh my god. Considering you said it's an off-age lolly, I'll be fine now.
Okay. Oh.
Do you see that?
Oh, yeah, I see. Yeah, I see you here. You're like minuscule and stuff.
There should be a tiny little camera somewhere over here.
Gotcha.
Well, where the real me is.
The real you. Oh, damn. It's like a mini me version. Hold on. It's like, let me look at that. Where'd you go? Where'd I go? There. Come back. The butt. God damn it. Where's it going? Ah, there you are. Oh my, you beautiful. It's like me, but miniature. Oh, it's almost like a sex doll size. You're poking your mouth. Give it to the yeah. Avatar. Only.
No, it's mine.
You know, I'm back.
Do it. Yes.
There you go. You're just like, yeah, do it, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's so hot. Yeah, get the fucking, oh, so sexy. Oh, oh. Really gets my loins going. Oh, the way she bit the pocky. Oh. So if you don't want spooky, ara ara, I'll give a kind of pokey. The kind I can stream. Hey, Anakavish, hello, buddy.
You're saying something about poking or something?
Yes, I'm talking about my pee-pee inside of Saphira. Anyway, let's go ahead and continue around the forest. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. That's the whole thing. Get it? Give me the kind of pokey that I can't be streaming. Get it? Ha ha, sex jokes. I'm hilarious. My name is Thermia. All I got is just sex comedy. Ah, subscribe with Twitch Prime. Kidding. Yeah, Maru, you should be able to join in directly. And Maru has VR now. So now he's going to be able to get into VR chat and get detailed references of all the avatars that he got to draw.
Good for Maru. I get a god. It just gets worse. Worse than I'm
going. He can't have, he, just all enthusiasm just dropped immediately. Good for Maru. So am I supposed to So what? I mean, how do I look? Well, I mean, okay. So here's the thing: when you put into this place here, that has a bunch of cages all over like this. It feels like I'm like a bird in a cage, right? What's another thing that looks like a bird, like a bird cage? Those things that the strippers dance in, and then this thing is kind of like a stripper pole itself. So I'm like, well, I mean, when the world calls for it, yeah. Expected nothing less.
Oh no, I can touch it.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
He's like, I've drawn them for so long.
People turn into a gay because of this. Game, right?
Oh my god. The meme is fucking real. Fuck, that's funny. But yeah, no, it's legit.
Yeah, look at this booty, man. Holy fuck.
Yeah.
This is my first time I seeing like cat girl booty in my face. Holy shit. This is why VR is so fucking expensive. This is why the humanity is improved.
For Maru, see, the thing is, Maru's been drawing this for so long. Now he's got the chance to experience it for free.
Exactly.
Yeah, you know, right? It's not bad at all. Like, friends,
welcome to
oh my god, the thighs. Oh.
I know, right?
What happened with me? Oh shit. That's why you become fucking degenerate. That's why
you have
to play VR chat, man.
Yes.
Now you want me to turn like you? Holy shit.
You can still be wholesome, maybe. Okay, maybe not. I apologize. No,
you know the VR kind of joke with like you know RNT mod and goddamn it, dude. It's oh my god. It's no regret to buying this. Oh my god. From a lesson become a degenerate lesson.
Maru, you're blaming Sam for the degeneracy, yet you just said that was the first game you bought on VR.
Why not? That's
exactly.
That's, you know, I'm man of culture. You know?
Man of culture. He knows what's up. If you're gonna be paying so much for expensive VR set, you might as well go all out and get the true VR experience. Okay, it's either Half-Life Alyx, Boneworks, or VR Counter Joe. Anything else is subpar to the experience. Oh, Jesus.
Don't be so proud of yourself, Jesus.
No, just, I'm saying the shit that I'm saying, and I hear how absurd it is. It's funny as fuck to me, and I love it.
In a couple months, you're gonna be going through this video, and you're gonna be like, oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm enough of this. I'm enough of this. I'm gonna log out. I become like you then.
That's you, buddy. He's gonna love VR.
Oh, yeah.
Corrupted your artist.
I didn't do anything, okay?
Yes, you did.
I didn't do anything. He been drawing anime titties even before he left me. Nande. Pokesama. Pingu-san. Nigete. Oh, shit. I hit something. What'd I hit? Oh, my box. Okay, it's my box of cables. Ah, I'm stepping on a cable. Ah, oh, fuck, I'm a mess. I'm gonna break something. RP push. Oh my god.
RP push.
I trusted you. I trusted you.
Oh, I forgot the Reaper is immune to RP.
RP moist.
Don't dab on me.
RP double shove.
Double shove! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, okay, hello, oh, my bad. Oh no! I'm still alive! Ah! Not in the face!